Hello students, so guys, this is the urgent update from the University, Central University of Andhra Pradesh. And guys, what is the important update and admission process regarding the CUET, especially in UG and PG? So finally, you can just like check out the details regarding already second round release for the UG admission after the first round, just like 14th of October 2022. And this what after the 14th of October, second round is already almost completed. Sir, what is the response after 14th round? What just like third round is possible or not? You can check in the details already. 14th round is completed almost. Okay, so this is the notice regarding the 14th round. And 20th of October is the last day to pay the fees regarding the 14th round. And these type of students are selected, this roll number and this just like application number. Okay, so guys, thus 113 seats vacant after the first round of admission, and 120 are proposed to fill with 16 supernumerary seats under PWD quota. There are no candidate available under DP supernumerary quota. Okay, so this is not possible. Some seats are vacant again in second round, so maybe third round is possible. If third round is not possible, then again just like a sport round or any open counseling admission is started. So guys, don't worry. If you have very lowest marks or low marks, so you can check just like contact now in the WhatsApp number, which is available in the description box, and one WhatsApp group just like available in the description box. You can join now regarding the CUET admission update. Okay, if you have any query, then feel free to ask me regarding the admission process, and you can join the CUET guidance plan. In which guidance plan we were provide you just like admissions in especially in state government college and government college. So you can join now, and these prizes are very less. Few prizes are available. Okay guys, thank you so much. If you have any query, comment in the box. Thank you.